understand. I have no need to win her heart. I just have years of need to know. Did she understand the part of me she saw so many years ago? On April night when time stood still, she looked into an emptiness that only you have filled. Embarrassed by old memories, I search for shreds of dignity, some token that says she had seen and recognized that it had been an involuntary cry whose cause was some uncertain sense of loss, a momentary glimpse at pain behind a mask that would not slip again. Someday you'll come to understand. This was no waywardness along my road, no loss of self-command, just purging of a fear to know what image I'd find in this cask. I want you to know this, my love. You have never worn a mask. You know you are, have always been, will always be my woman first and last. My woman first and last.